is anything ever going to be perfect? Are you ever going to be able to sit down and say, everything is right in my life? Probably not. I love Hubba Bubba. Reminds me of childhood. But that doesn't mean that you shouldn't stop striving for perfection. You need to do the best that you can every single day to achieve the goals that you want to achieve. And if you're going to be hung up on the fact that nothing is ever going to be perfect, how do you ever expect to reach a higher level of life? How do you ever expect to progress beyond where you are right this very moment? So you can't let the odds, you know, deter you from making an attempt. You don't know if you're ever going to win the race unless you actually run. So, this is about staying positive. Sick of hearing negative people say, you know, please, I mean, I wasn't going to get it anyway or whatever else. Give yourself a chance. But if you're taking yourself out of the game, I mean, nobody even has to beat you in it. You're not even playing. This Hubba Bubba is so freaking good. I think I'm going to have to make another video. Because you know you only get like 30 chews before it turns into a hard little pebble and you can't blow bubbles anymore. I love this gum. I have to be back. Not ready. Not ready to do this video. The Hubba Bubba game is real strong. I gotta do this later. I'll be back.